with McGregor. So, I mean, I think Floyd is already too old for.
So, if he has a rematch with Canelo, how does it end? What do you think?
I think Canelo beats him really bad. He might even knock him out, you know. And I mean, come on, he's 44 years old, man. The guy was great. You can't take nothing away from him.
15-0, six division champ, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You can't take that away from him. You know what I'm saying? I think Floyd's already did what he did, and we should just leave him alone. He's a great, and he's always going to be a great in the game of boxing. You know, he's one of the best to ever do it. I don't take nothing away from Floyd. You know, he was our mentor. We always respected him in every sense. You know, now it's different because he has Tank and all this stuff, and we have like a little bit of.
Animosity.
Animosity.
There's a little drama, a little tension, yeah.
So, you know, but it's all right. You know, we still love each other, bro. It's just a game of boxing. We got to promote it. We got to say the truth, you know. Tank has really fought nobody, you know. And if he doesn't like it, that's not a problem.
He fought Leo. He fought Barrios. He fought Gamboa.
Yeah, those are guys that are not in his weight class. You understand?
Barrios 140.
Yeah. But come on. He was not a champion. I mean, if he wants to be great, he got to fight Josh Taylor.
I think he beats Taylor.
You out of your mind.
Junior, I give you 100.
No way.
Hold on. Let me see. Who can I ask
you? There's no way, bro. Listen, so why doesn't he call him and do it?
He's fighting December 5th, and he'll go from there.
No, because he's playing it safe. I know you're a big fan of Tank, but come on. He's playing it safe. Instead of calling out Barrios, he should have fought Josh Taylor.
Okay, I got to do this.
He's got over 28 fights already.
Junior.
What is he waiting for?
Serious question. Anthony Joshua's looking for a new coach. If he came to you, could you help him?
Of course, we'll help him.
Tell me, what would you do different for the Usyk rematch?
I will fix his leg movements because that's what we do best. You know, you start a fighter from the ground up. You don't start a fighter from for the waist up. You start a fighter from the ground up. Everything is with footwork, you know, and that's what I teach my son. Everything, you got to be in a good balance. You got to be away from the fighters' punches. You know, my son is one of the most predicted fighter in boxing where they say he gets hit a lot. My son does not get hit a lot. You know what I'm saying? We hardly get hit, and you never see my... That shows a lot. And you never seen him wobbled or anything like that. And we fought Comey. We fought Comey where Comey had power in both punches, you know.
You stopped him easy. Yeah, made it easy work. Him,
you know, so... All I got to say, man, you know, tune in November 27. You're going to see something amazing, something that's everybody been
New
waiting
York.
For up in New York City. Bro, it's always beautiful to be in New York, and it's going to be in a new platform of The Zone, and they're really doing great things for boxing. So I'm very glad.
Okay.
I'm very happy to be there, man.
You know what I remember? The first time you met Eddie Hearn, it was in a tunnel after a fight, and you and your son yelled at him, pay us.
Yeah,
what was it? $2 million, $5 million?
We didn't mean nothing by it. You know, it was just a heat of the moment.
It was cool, though. It was
cool. Yeah, you know, but Eddie Hearn, me and him talked afterwards. You know,
he's a businessman.
We didn't got nothing against that. You know, I don't got nothing against The Zone. I got nothing against everything. You know, if they're going to put my son on the big stage, man, why should I be angry at Eddie Hearn? I love the guy. He seems like he's a good guy. He seems like he's trying to do good things for us. He believes a lot in Devin Haney, you know what I'm saying? And I told him, Devin Haney's short term. My son is long term. You know, so but trust me, when all this is said and done, he's gonna be around my son for the long, long time.
What's your message to Josh Taylor? And not Josh Taylor, sorry. You can say Josh Taylor, but to Kambosos, if he's watching.
Be ready because we're knocking you out in the first round.
First round, Armin.
I know you say you're ready for 12 rounds. We ready for 12 rounds too. But for talking shit and opening in your mouth, you're going to get whacked, boy. You know what I'm saying? You're going to the hospital. Trust me.
See, Kambosos is saying, I fight for my kids. He's fighting for about 1,000 kids. Yeah? And he takes this stuff really seriously. So I think... First, second round, yeah.
There you have it, Armin, right here at City Boxing. FuseReporting.com. I'm Malik Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekbak reporting.